bit of love, a little bit of hate, belittled by the shrugs. This probably my second take. I couldn't get it right the first time, the fuck else is new? Trapped in the studio with only cereal and a silver spoon. My budget's covered, goddammit, there ain't no finish line. New day, same shit, I never have a dinner time. I risk my ass every day, is anyone missing mine? On certain days are better, more suicides happen around Christmas time. I bet you didn't know that, I bet you didn't care. Ignore the line, my ex-girlfriend, and now we're splitting stairs. We can't get it right, we both lose patience. Problems happen every day, now it's too hard to fucking face them. My mind clears out, my brain's uncomplicated. I inhaled a Mary Jane, another puff I've taken. Looking around in a different perspective, like fuck man, when's my time to get really respected? Cause I've trained too hard, pushing these cable cars. That if I left the seat, I leave my train bizarre. Yeah, it's a train wreck, bitch, not a lovely follow. Live today, forget about tomorrow, that's always been my motto. If you ask, I'm like gelato, you'll just get pushed around. It's hard to get up, that's why we get high when they are looking down. They don't support decisions, yeah, this world a fucking prison. Total isolation, timing shit, so give me a minute. Let me some pie by spinach, my legs are feeling weak. It's like the ones on my shoulders and hills getting steep. That pain by the nighttime, never really getting sleep. Dreams are loopholes, but I never really get to peep. Life ain't fun and games, most people try to cheat. Or end up giving up, they reach their fucking peak. Now all they do is tweak, cracked out in dirty sheets. No money, receive receipts, and the bank deposit's fucked. You can't pay the rent, you sell your hockey stuff. Man, you love that stuff, so many memories. But everything got caught up like a life vasectomy. Some people turn to religion, praying, begging on the fucking knees. And above all that, nobody really cares. Not even a welfare check can buy them a decent chair. So when the day gets brighter and the sun's feeling good, look around and see if there's peace in your goddamn neighborhood. Cause many children suffer, a lot can afford supper. They come in big amounts, they run in large clusters. You close the window shutters before the day break. Get a head start on going to bed, you always stay awake. You get comfortable, the night's feeling calm. DMT kicks in your brain, and now you're fucking gone. And now you're fucking gone.